The biggest learning was just how fast these corrections are. They're so fast compared to anything else that I've done, and I can't wait to be doing this virtually. It is it, you know, instead of having to, like, I've always been movement based, so if something's not working, we got to find something that is working in the body. But this is as simple as just rubbing some points, 30 seconds, and you're done. It is blowing my mind.